This is the end, beautiful friend. This is the end, my only friend, the end of our elaborate plans, the end of everything that stands, the end, no safety or surprise, the end, I'll never look into your
Everyone gets everything he wants. I wanted a mission. And for my sins, they gave me one. Brought it up to me like room service.
Captain Willard, are you in there?
Yeah.
It was a real choice mission. And when it was over, I'd never want another.
You know the day destroys the night, night divides the day. Try to run, try to hide, break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side. Break on through to the other side, yeah. We chased our pleasures here, dug our treasures there. Everybody, Lord.
then you call love, but confess you've been a messin' where you shouldn't have been a messin', and now someone else is getting all your best. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Yeah. You keep lying when you ought to be truthing, and you keep losing when you ought to not bet. You keep saying when you ought to be a-changing. Now what's right is right, but you ain't been right yet. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. You keep playing where you shouldn't be playing, and you keep thinking that you'll never get burned. Ha! I just found me a brand new box of matches, yeah. And what he knows you ain't had time to learn. These boots are made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. One of these days these boots are gonna walk all over you. Are you ready, boots? Start walking.
Oh, well, everybody's heard about the bird.
Son, nothing else in the world smells like that. I love the smell of napalm in the morning. You know, one time we had a hail bomb for 12 hours. When it was all over, I walked up. We didn't find one of them, not one stinking dink body. Smell! You know that gasoline smell? The whole hill. Smelled like victory. Someday this war's gonna end.
Green salad down, left on spot, got a tail to crown. Green salad, 32 days.
Seen live, my boy.
I can't even remember when I was 332, man. You gotta like count backwards or something, you know, like you got 40 days in. I mean, think positive, dude.
Hey, Taylor, how in the fuck you get here anyway? Hey, you look educated.
I volunteered for it.
You did what?
I volunteered. I dropped out of college and told them I wanted the infantry, combat, and Vietnam.
You volunteered for this shit, man?
Believe that?
You was a crazy fucker. Giving up college?
Didn't make much sense. I wasn't learning anything. I figured why should just the poor kids go off to war and the rich kids always get away with it?
Oh, I see. What we got here is a crusader.
Sounds like it.
Shit. You gotta be rich in the first place to think like that.
Everybody know.
The poor always being fucked over by the rich. Always have, always will.
Wow.
I tell you what, you be cool. I introduce you around to some of the heads.
What are the heads?
Later, man.
Small. One man on the chessboard. Get up and
Somebody once wrote, hell is the impossibility of reason. That's what this place feels like, hell. I hate it already, and it's only been a week. Some goddamn week, Grandma. The hardest thing I think I've ever done is go on point 3 times this week. I don't even know what I'm doing. A gook could be standing 3 feet in front of me, and I wouldn't know it. I'm so tired. We get up at 5 a.m., hump all day, camp around 4 or 5, dig a foxhole, eat, then put out an all-night ambush or a 3-man listening post in the jungle. It's scary because nobody tells me how to do anything because I'm new. Nobody cares about the new guys. They don't even want to know your name. The unwritten rule is a new guy's life isn't worth as much because he hasn't put his time in yet. And they say if you're going to get killed in the NOM, it's better to get it in the first few weeks. The logic being, you don't suffer that much. If you're lucky, you get to stay in the perimeter at night, and then you pull a 3-hour guard shift. So maybe you sleep 3-4 hours a night, but you don't really sleep. I don't think I can keep this up for a year, Grandma. I think I've made a big mistake coming here.
There's something happening here, but what it is ain't exactly clear. There's a man with a gun over there, telling me I got to beware. I think it's time we stop. Children, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. There's battle lines being drawn. Nobody's right if everybody's wrong. Young people speaking their minds are getting so much resistance from behind. Time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. What a field day for the heat. And people in the street singing songs and carrying signs, mostly say hooray for our side. It's time we stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Your life, it will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. Step out of line, the man come and take you away. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. We better stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going on. We better stop now. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going on.
Bye. Not a test. This is rock and roll. Time to rock it from the Delta to the DMZ. Is that me or does that sound like an Elvis Presley movie? Viva Da Nang. Oh, Viva Da Nang. Da Nang me, why don't they get a rope and hang me? Hey, is it a little too early for being that loud? Hey, too late. It's 0600. What's the O stand for? Oh, my God, it's early. Speaking of early, picture a man going on a journey beyond sight and sound. He's left Crete. He's entered the demilitarized zone. What is a demilitarized zone? Sounds like something out of the Wizard of Oz. Oh, no, don't. Something to you. I just came from Crete with women that look like Zorba.
Woo! Thank you. Those girls are just so pretty. Gomer, are you here in Vietnam?
Yes, I am. Surprise, surprise, surprise.
Linda, why did you name your daughter Linda Bird? Because Linda Dog would be too cruel. Easy, girl. Easy. You know, if you pick them up by their ears, it doesn't hurt them as much.
Oh, you're going straight to hell for that one. Watch out over there.
Hey, is it Ho Chi Minh that look like Colonel Sanders or am I crazy?
Hi, I'm Adrian Cronauer. Something real special right now. We've got our traffic report up there on the Ho Chi Minh Trail. How's it going up there?
Adrian, it's not going exactly well. There's a water buffalo jackknife up there. It's not a very pretty picture. There's horns everywhere. I don't know what to say. We're going to maybe drop in a little napalm there and try and cook him down. Maybe a little barbecue.
Eskimo pussy is mighty cold.
Mmm good.
Mmm good.
Feels good.
Feels good.
Feels good.
night.
Yeah, I love this place at night. The stars. There's no right or wrong in them. They're just there.
That's a nice way of putting it. Barnes has got it in for you, doesn't he?
Barnes believes in what he's doing.
And you? You believe?
I'm 65? Yeah. Now? No. What happened today is just the beginning. We're gonna lose this war.
Come on. You really think so? Us?
We've been kicking other people's asses for so long, I figure it's time we got ours kicked.
Love is but a song we sing, fears that we will die. You can make the mountains ring or make the angels cry. Though the bird is on the wing and you may not know why. Come on, people now, smile on your brother, everybody get together. Some may go, he will surely pay his. When the one that left us here returns for us at last, we are but a moment's sunlight fading in the grass.
Try to love one another. on, people now. Smile on your brother, everybody get together. Try to love one another right now. I said, come on, people now. Smile on your brother, everybody get together.
We did not fight the enemy, we fought ourselves, and the enemy was in us. The war is over for me now, but it will always be there the rest of my days, as I'm sure Elias will be, fighting with Barnes for what Ra called possession of my soul. There are times since I've felt like the child born of those two fathers. But be that as it may, those of us who did make it have an obligation to build again, to teach to others what we know, and to try with what's left of our lives to find a goodness and meaning to this life.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Shade without color, paralyzed force, gesture without motion.
He broke from them, and then he broke from himself. I'd never seen a man so broken up and ripped apart.
I've seen horrors, horrors that you've seen. But you have no right to call me a murderer. You have a right to kill me. You have a right to do that. But you have no right to judge me. It's impossible through words to describe what is necessary to those who do not know what horror means. Horror. Horror has a face, and you must make a friend of horror. horror and moral terror are your friends. If they are not, then they are enemies to be feared.
Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone, an actor out alone. Riders on the storm. There's a killer on the road. His brain is squirming like a toad. Take a long holiday. Let your children play. If you give this man a ride, sweet family will die. Killer on the road. Riders on the storm. Riders on the storm. Into this house we're born. Into this world we're thrown. Like a dog without a bone, an actor out alone. Riders on the storm.
PBR Street Gang, this is Bob Mighty, over. PBR Street Gang, this is Bob Mighty, standing by, over. PBR Street Gang, this is Bob Mighty, standing by, how do you copy?
They were gonna make me a major for this. And I wasn't even in their fucking army anymore. Everybody wanted me to do it. Him most of all. I felt like he was up there, waiting for me to take the pain away. He just wanted to go out like a soldier, standing up. Not like some poor, wasted, rag-assed renegade. Even the jungle wanted him dead. And that's who he really took his orders from, anyway.
Take a chance with us. Come on, baby, take a chance with us. Come on, baby, take a chance with us and meet me at the back of the blue bus, do not.
Train young men to drop fire on people, but their commanders won't allow them to write fuck on their airplane because it's obscene.